In 1887, my grandpa Joe was born in that same old lighthouse on the hill. That house on the hill shoots a light you can feel.